Here's a simple drill to help with club pass. Next time that you're down the driving range, just take two baskets, put one just to the right of the golf ball, about a foot back, and one about a foot in front, just to the left as also. And this is going to help people with an out to in club path or somebody that struggles with a slice. Obviously, if you're going to come out to in, you're going to clip the first one and you'll definitely clip the second one. So this is going to help swing a little bit more from the inside to help shallow that golf club on the downswing. So take your setup. Normal swing is going to help. You've got to swing it through the gate.